Hey guys, how's everybody doing? I'm gonna be testing. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're having a special kind of video because I was sent a sneak peek of the newest subscription box called AquaCandy on Etsy. So you can actually subscribe to it on Etsy. It's a really new subscription box, so I don't really know what to expect. I've never gotten one, and the people at AquaCandy decided to send me a box, so thank you. I totally, totally appreciate it. My box just came in today. I don't know what to expect. I know it's gonna be cute and awesome, so I'm doing like a totally blind unboxing. I haven't looked at anything yet. I did open it because I didn't want to struggle for 10 minutes on camera, like usual. I say this every single time. So, yeah, let's just see what's inside. I think this theme, like this month's theme is like Pokemon or something, so really excited, and I hope you guys enjoy this little unboxing. So the first item that is in here, I feel something in a bag. So let's pull that out first. What is this? I can't tell. Oh, these are so cute. Oh my god. First of all, this cute sticker of Meowth. I love it. I love it, I love it, I love this box already, I can't deal with it. I love Meowth, and that is an adorable sticker, so I absolutely love that. Next up, wow, look at these pins! I love pins, so they just, wow. Oh, this is awesome! What? They even give me a lily pup! I love this lily pup. I just love lily pup, so that is adorable. I have some. These are a lot of pins. I love it. Yeah. Wow. Oh, my favorite Gooby. These pins are totally awesome, and I absolutely love that. 6 pins. That's great. So I'm already impressed. Awesome. I love this box already. I'm telling you, I love it. See this one? Oh, this is cute too. This I think was like a fan drawing. So it's just a picture of like a print of like all different Pokemon, and that's really cute. I like that. And it basically displays like what's the theme for the month, I guess you could say. So I really like that. This is cute. Let's keep on seeing what's inside. Ooh, they actually said, oh, look. So this is the name of their box, AquaCandy or AquaCandy. Oh, and I should probably read the back, right? So let's see. This is so sweet. So I have a coupon code for you guys. So if you use the code AnimeIntensity, you get 10% off an order, $10 or more. So that's really awesome. Thank you, AquaCandy. So definitely check them out. Let's see what else is in this box. What? Yes. I like this. Thank you. Thank you. I will never complain when it comes to more Pokemon cards. You are awesome. I absolutely love Pokemon cards. I was going to open it off camera, but I really can't do it. So let's see. I always love Pokemon cards. I can't play the TCG for my life, but I just love the way they look, so I collect them. Let's see who I got this time. Grubbin. Drowsy. Crab Brawler? I don't know if I'm saying that correctly. Meowth? I think I have this card already, but I'll never complain about Meowth because I love Meowth. Sandile. Drowsy again. Golduck. I like this card. Some energy card. Crocorock. Rainbow Energy. What on earth? I have never seen this Pokemon before. Charjabug. This is great. Awesome. So that's really awesome. I love these Pokemon cards. I'm so happy with those. And holy cat, I'm like, what else are they gonna surprise me with? What is, ooh, this is cool. This is like a Pokeball necklace. So that's actually, you know what, let's open this, you know. Oh yeah. I should have opened this first. I would have worn it throughout the whole video. I can't even. Okay, let's see. Oh, I like it. It's really cute. It is really cool. I could use it for my Pokemon cosplay or something. That's really awesome. This is awesome too. Pokemon the movie 3. That is my favorite Pokemon movie, believe it or not. And it's one of those interchangeable color pens, so you could change and all of that. And it has like Ash and Pikachu. It's really, really cute. So I absolutely love that. I will definitely be using that pen. So let's see. Something is in this interesting envelope. So let's check that out. A keychain. What is it? Ah, this is cool. This is made out of perler beads. I always wanted to learn how to do these. And now I have my own little Psyduck. I love this. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. I think they picked a great Pokemon too. I love Psyduck. I really do. So that's really, really awesome. Next up, let's see, I think we're like almost done with this box. What is this? This looks really cool. There's Dracula and the mummy on it. So this is Monster Stamp. So is it a stamp or it's something that you can eat? What? This looks awesome. I don't know what it is. I've never had one of these before, but they look like little stamps. So I don't really know. I've never had this before, but it looks awesome. Let's see, what else? Oh, something got stuck. No. No. It's something that I could eat. Look how cute. It's a lemon little circle thing. Like one of those hard candies. So I love that. And lemon is actually one of my favorite flavors. So very, very cute. This is cool. What is this? Sankaku crackers, and they look like they're veggie flavor. Another thing that I actually really enjoy. So this looks really awesome, and I can't wait to try those out. So I love Japanese snacks. And oh, these are so cute too. They pick some good snacks. This is like what, Pikachu gum? Like what is this? This looks, yeah, this is gum. Grape flavor, that's really, really cute. And the last thing in the box, this, oh, another thing that says the box's name. So AquaCandy. So if you want to check them out, you know, they have some YouTube channels and also an Instagram account where you can check their stuff in their box and what they're probably going to include. So that's really, really cool. I like how this box was very balanced. I mean, it had some snacks, it had some, you know, official merchandise, and it also had some fan-made things as well, which kept it kind of personal, which I like. So I like that personal touch to it. But basically, AquaCandy was pretty cool. And I definitely think you should check them out if you're interested. This month was obviously Pokemon. Everything was Pokemon themed. But who knows what next month will be like. So just this really cool, awesome sign again. Their card. And honestly, I was impressed. Ever since I opened the box, I was impressed. So thank you guys at AquaCandy for sending me this box. Totally, totally appreciate it. Oh, and don't forget, you guys get 10% off an order, $10 or more, if you use my coupon code, ANIMEINTENSITIES. And thank you all for watching this video. Totally, totally appreciate it. Please like, share, or subscribe if you like this video. And check out AquaCandy. And I'll see you guys next time.